Okay, I thought before I get my hair cut, I'll do a quick tutorial on how to play Kate Rusby's Let 'Em Fly. So I got the chords from the internet somewhere, and it's primarily C, F, G, A, or E, I don't know, minor, and well, I figured it could be done better. I'm from the Netherlands, so don't mind my pronunciation and things. Okay, this is a small guitar. This is what I have, a Recording King from Thomas.da. The sound is okay. And when you use a cut capo, and I will be using it, then I'll use it on the 5th fret, and I use a normal capo on the 3rd fret. Ooh, I'm sorry. So what do we have here? We have a cut capo over here, and we have this sound. It's normal tuning. And after normal tuning, you put the cut capo, so 3rd strings are being put down. You put here on the 5th fret the cut capo, you hear this. Yeah. And the whole problem here is, for every singer, that you have to play this one real slow. So in order to play it real slow, you have to practice a lot, and it's obviously far better to do it with other players, like violin players, etc., because they will put the tempo down, and you can highlight the singing, like Kate Rusby's incredible singing abilities have shown. Okay, so remember this. I have a C shape, and then I'll give it a C shape with a sus. So, and you hear the nice ringing sound of the 1st string. I let go of the 2nd finger. Technique, I guess, to hammer on and hammer off. Hammer on, hammer off. Pull off sometimes. How can you speak when you don't understand? So, C, F, and a G. It's just an F shape, an open F shape, moving towards the 8th fret. This nice ringing sound, which is good for folk music. How can you speak when you don't understand? How can you change what is altered? How can you help when you won't reprimand? How can you say what is faulted? The beast on the wing, let him fly. The world's in a spin, let him fly. And we will watch as they try not to notice at all. So something like that. Then, because this is a tutorial, I will explain. So C, M, A, M, A minor, T, to F, C, G minor, F, C, G minor, you can do something like this. The beast on the wing, let him fly. Beast on the wing, let him fly. So the AM is. So it's a normal G shape, but we do the we put the first finger on the 6th fret on the 5th string. So you have the beast on the wing, let I'll do this too quick, I know. The beast on the wing, let him fly. The beast on the wing, let him fly. You hear? This ringing sounds so not the normal EM, A minor shape. The beast on the wing, let him fly. It's of course also good, but you can also use the beast or the beast, the beast, the beast, the beast, the beast. Yeah, so here are some ideas to implement in your own style of playing. Give me some comments, and I'll hope the folk music in Great Britain will expand a lot. So, bye-bye.